WWE that night in a blaze of glory, with the championship around his waist and a heartbroken John Cena in the ring. But with the title ripped from its home, what would WWE do? That question was answered the next night on Raw, when an eight-man tournament was set up to crown a new WWE champion.
It is indeed a momentous night. On Monday Night Raw, we will crown a new WWE champion. And it's Miz versus Rey Mysterio. Mysterio, hit it! No! Not this way! Woo-hoo! We have a new WWE champion!
But just when you thought things were falling into place, WWE's COO had an announcement.
Tonight, for the first time ever, we are going to have a second WWE Championship match right here on Raw. It will be the brand new WWE Champion Rey Mysterio defending against John Cena.
A huge ovation here tonight for John Cena. What a difference a few weeks makes. A couple of weeks ago in Chicago, Cena got booed.
Yeah, and of course, Michael, we're not allowed to mention the individual's name who won the WWE title that night and then walked out.
This is our main event, a one-fall matchup for the WWE title. A match where John Cena must pin or make Rey Mysterio submit to win the championship.
You know, I thought we had our main event for the evening when we opened the show. Rey Mysterio versus The Miz for the WWE title. And now this tops the night off.
We're getting two main events here tonight, King.
Luther's bust! What a shot!
Rey Mysterio is the absolute definition of high risk, high reward.
And his offense is so explosive and innovative that between the 619 and the West Coast Pop, I feel like my head's on a swivel watching him. Unlike Rey Mysterio, John Cena has the benefit of being in his first match of the evening.
Indeed, it's a fresh John Cena against new WWE Champion Rey Mysterio, who had quite a battle against The Miz earlier tonight.
Yeah, but you know, in order to win the title, Cena will have to pin Rey Mysterio or make him submit, which will be no easy task, regardless of how fresh Cena is. Look at this, Rey Mysterio doing some good work here. Rey Mysterio reverses it.
Hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
You hear how his leg connected? Great athleticism.
History is certainly on Rey Mysterio's side here tonight. In its nearly 50-year history, the WWE title has only changed hands once in Virginia prior to tonight.
Yeah, you know, that was back when JBL defeated Rey Mysterio's good friend Eddie Guerrero for the title at the Great American Bash in June of 2004. You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. By John Cena. Without a doubt, John Cena is the most controversial athlete in the history of the WWE. Whether you love this guy or you despise him, you have to respect him.
It's hard to deny it, King. Each and every night John Cena steps into the ring, he does his very best to earn the...
Oh, what a counter.
Ouch!
And he collapses down to the floor. Cena channeling the emotion one more time.
What athleticism. And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward.
Rey Mysterio looking to pick up the pace once more.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. That'll rattle your organs.
Whoa! Don't get up! What a counter! Congratulations to Rey Mysterio,
and John Cena is still going.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
Somehow the smaller Rey Mysterio has to find a way to destroy the vertical base of the bigger John Cena.
Oh, it's definitely power versus speed here tonight. Oh, gosh, what a kick. Splitting headache. Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
A reversal, but his shoulders are down. And this has got to be it.
Counter by Mysterio.
He's begging for it.
Oh, nice counter. Out.
Look out, John Cena is measured.
Oh my, John Cena. 1, 2, 3.
John Cena wins.
Cena wins. John Cena wins. What a victory.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest, set for one fall, is for the undisputed WWE Championship. Introducing the participants first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, WWE Champion, CM Punk. And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, he is WWE Champion, John Cena!
Kang, what an emotional night tonight. For the first time ever, we have two WWE champions battling it out to crown one champion here at SummerSlam.
The atmosphere here is electric. Did you hear that ovation for CM Punk? Unbelievable.
This match is so important. That Triple H, the game, the special guest referee to make sure that this thing is called down the middle and that we crown one champion at the end of this match tonight.
You're right about that. Triple H is guaranteed there will be a single WWE champion.
And Triple H taking all the precautions necessary to make sure both athletes are ready to go. Cena, Punk, make history tonight at SummerSlam.
Here we go!
CM Punk has been celebrated by many for his outspoken approach and the way that he has, in his words, caused change in the WWE. On the other hand, he's been vilified by many for the way that he's gone about bringing change.
Yeah, and because of his approach, this company now has two champions for the first time ever.
Kang, can you believe it's WWE champion versus WWE champion?
I know it.
CM Punk is a four-time world champion, a two-time Money in the Bank ladder match winner, and the only superstar to win that matchup 2 years in a row. John Cena is an 11-time champion and has won more WWE titles than anyone in history. King, this is truly one of the biggest matches in WWE history.
Oh, you're right. This ranks right up there with Hulk Hogan versus Andre the Giant or Bruno Sammartino versus Buddy Rogers.
Another historic WWE Championship match that comes to mind while watching this is Bret Hart versus Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, but which time? Oh, never mind. They were all great. What a beast CM Punk has been so far in this match. He just planted him with a DDT. You hear how his leg connected? No, not again. Ooh, that did it. You know the way I see it, Michael. Neither of these competitors want to make a mistake early in this match. It could prove to be costly. This match might very well hinge on a mistake that one of these guys makes along the line.
Last time these two met, it was a back-and-forth contest. Expect more of the same here tonight.
Yeah, but even though these two have squared off before, there's even more on the line tonight. And these two men have never faced a pressure like this at any point in their career. Everything is on the line here tonight.
Everything.
Hey, now! Oh, the WWE Universe is electrifying here tonight at SummerSlam. Every single person in this arena is on their feet.
How could they not be? It's the biggest match in SummerSlam history.
Oh, man, who's going to win this thing?
Who knows?
CM Punk gathering attention in a hurry. You know, Michael, when CM Punk left WWE last month, I assumed we would never see him again.
Especially considering all the defamatory things he said against the McMahons during his pipe bomb speech.
Yeah, speaking of Punk's pipe bomb, didn't he call Triple H the doofus? That's it. He's out. Great move. No, not again. Look at CM Punk here.
He does it again.
Many people have turned.